I'm seeing a lot of talk about reparations on TikTok, Twitter. There's a pastor in Tulsa who said we cannot have true reconciliation and healing without reparations. I don't agree with that. It's 2021. How are we to determine who gets reparations and who doesn't? Again, it's 2021. Not every black person is the descendant of a slave, and not every descendant of a slave is black. And not every person who was a slave was black. And are we talking about slaves who were freed when the war ended, or slaves who were freed maybe even decades after the first slave ships arrived? In a lot of the northern states, slavery ended just after the Revolutionary War. But I digress. Reparations as the first step to healing? The first step to healing is forgiveness. If the first thing that comes out of your mouth is, well, they don't deserve forgiveness, sit down, let me learn you a thing or two. Time heals all wounds, but if you have a wound that hasn't healed, it's probably because you're still picking at it. If you fill your heart with bitterness, there's no room for joy, there's no room for peace. Holding on to bitterness is bondage, and many of y'all have chained yourself to the dead. Even worse, some of y'all have passed that bitterness down to your children. Forgiveness isn't for that other person, it's for you. It's to set you free. I'm lifted, wipe my tongue for no one.